What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Vine, at no clock, coming back with another video, man. Hey, man, I got a special vlog for y'all today. Today, I'm about to go to a Kodak Black concert.
Boy, if you don't...
Hey, yeah. I wish, but, yeah. Today, we finna go to the A. Atlanta, home of Lil Baby, no cap.
Man, shut your bitch ass up, man.
But, we finna go there, and... We finna try that little FuFu spot. I know y'all been seeing a little trending African food or whatever you wanna call it. And today we finna try that. Me and my boy J Boogie, we finna go drive up to the A or whatever and try the FuFu. He already tried it. He said it's 8 out of 10, so I gotta try it. He said I should try it, so I gotta try it. I gotta see what they're talking about, man. No cap. Y'all see the shirt, but real in real champion. I ain't had to do nothing, but I'm a champion. I'm a champion, you hear me? But yeah, so we finna get ready to dip, finna go up there, see what this food talking about, man. I'm finna vlog, take y'all, and I'm gonna tell y'all my experience, and I'm gonna show y'all the food and all that. I'm gonna show y'all the trip, but peep the tat stuff. I'm tatted up, really added up. I need to go on and fill this in then we full sleeve, gang, no cap. But yeah, man, y'all like, comment, subscribe, follow my other platforms. Instagram, underrated3, and TikTok, codedvante3. Yeah, we just hit 6K on TikTok. I'm excited about that. We gonna run it up over here as well. So yeah, y'all stay tuned to the vlog. In the next clip, we probably gonna be leaving, you feel me? But yeah, stay tuned. YouTube, tapping back in, man. I got my boy J Boogie with me.
You feel me?
We finna all head up to FuFu, now. We outside. We finna go through this Atlanta traffic. Cause it finna be.
Play football.
I know. Who is that? What? Ah! I ain't not telling how long. It's finna take to get up there, man. You know that Atlanta traffic crazy. But yeah. We finna. Romy! Romy! Man, where does Trey wanna go?
Trey,
yeah, we're gonna see where Trey wanna go. But,
you wanna go?
Yeah, y'all stay tuned, you feel me? This man pulled up mid vlog. My fault. But, yeah. We finna see where Trey wanna go. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we finna get ready.
Oh, that boy got work.
Ah.
What time you get out?
We finna get ready to head up there. We finna go get some gas and stuff. Then I'm gonna tap out back in.
Look at
all. YouTube had to make a little pit stop, man. Had to give me some snacks. We gotta get us some snacks, bro. What that nigga bull got? I thought he came out here. I guess not. Damn, that bull lock. Well, I'm finna wait on bull. But yeah, I got a bit of lemonade. Hey, hold up. Oh, there you go. I got me a lemonade and I got me some M&M. All peanut butter. Dang, that light. Like, cause, you know, peanut butter the best. If you don't get this one, you're a bozo. But yeah, we finna get back on the road and head to FuFu. So man, yeah, y'all stay tuned. YouTube, we finally made it to the spot. FuFu! We finna get some FuFu, man. We finna see what they're gonna talk about, man. It's kinda chilly. I just had to throw me on a hoodie. We finna see what they're talking about, though. First time trying FuFu? Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. I'm gonna try trying to get some FuFu, yo. Let me see how the little setup. Yeah, yeah.
Can I get the fufu with this and that spinach bread though? I'm gonna take both of them.
If you meal. Let's see how this goes, man. No. You said it was 8 out of 10, right? Say that. Cinnamon. I'm gonna get the same thing he got. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Let's see how this thing turn out. Hopefully it's good. We'll look at it. 8 out of 10. We gonna see. 5 cents for that. But yeah, I'm gonna get my food. I'm gonna get to the table. I'm gonna tap back in with y'all. Y'all stay tuned. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Smooth and everything. I shouldn't have wore these bitches in the daylight.
Under what?
She used some African word for this one. I don't know what this is called, but this is the spinning.
You wanna know what that's called?
I don't know what it's called, but this is the fufu.
It's kind of thick. It's kind of thick. Damn, it's salt too.
No clock game. You see what he's talking about, man. First time trying fufu. Hopefully it don't taste like doo doo.
Right,
Jimmy,
so you got right here, right?
Oh, Lord.
Just get a little peek.
Mm-hmm.
Get a little peek. Mm-hmm. Mash it up. Mash it up like this. And then you just dip that thing. You dip it like this, right? You dip it. And then you just eat it. Just like that.
Oh, Lord.
I'm finna try.
No, you don't.
I'm finna try.
Dang, isn't a wrap or something?
Yeah,
Flip it over.
Dang, I'm trying to go. Oh, it's in a wrap. Hold up, y'all. I'm gonna get back to y'all.
It's like meat.
All right, we got the wrap off.
It's like meat, and then you got the regular spinach.
So, hold up. That's a look.
Let me see. That's two.
Hold up.
Who is there with you?
I got Vontae.
Hey.
This is his first time.
This is my first time.
Mash it up a little bit.
Like this?
Yeah, like you can use your whole hand on it.
Okay. So I can roll it?
I'm gonna roll it.
Okay.
So mash it up. And then once you got it right,
this good enough?
Yeah, that's good.
So I dip it?
Like do a little scoop. You feel me?
Hey.
Oh, Lord. Do a little scoop.
And just eat it?
No, swallow.
Swallow?
Eat it. Yeah, something like that. Okay. You hear me?
Hey.
I'm
a part of the African tribe now. Yes.
Be a little bit cautious. You got to spinach. Be a little bit cautious with the spinach. Because mm-hmm. it has a little bit of spice.
I can taste the spice on this one.
Okay, because this ain't the spicy one, though.
Hey, this is good.
But yeah,
hey. that's how you do it.
Look, check me out.
We part of the African tribe.
Check me out. Huh? When you get it, put your thumb, make like a little crevice. And then when you scoop, it'll fall into that crevice, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And then swallow it. It's good.
Okay. Check it out, y'all.
Me and Trey, like, I was seeing on TikTok. I was like, man, everybody trying FuFu.
Okay, yeah, it does say swallow
now
too.
I know. I'm trying to tell you, man. You might be doing it. You know how it is, buddy.
Hey, y'all. Go get y'all some FuFu. Join the African tribe, like me.
It's called FuFu's Kitchen and Grill.
Hell. Hey. Kind of spicy.
Do they have a card? They have my hand,
y'all. And this y'all kind of spicy again to me.
All right.
Oh, my God.
Bye.
We out.
Boy, that man is sweating back there. That's how hot it is. Look behind you. He is sweating.
What the world? That nigga, never mind.
Hey,
that's what that beautiful. I'm gonna make a video for my TikTok. Y'all stay tuned to that. Golden Fonte 3. I'm gonna get back to y'all.
I swear, it's only my second time. That's it, bitch.
All right, YouTube, we back, man. Had to make me a little TikTok video. Y'all go tune in to that. That's most likely going to be dropped before this video drops. So, yeah, y'all should already watch it by the time y'all watch this. If y'all ain't watched this, y'all ain't support for real. But, yeah, man. FuFu so far, we're ready to 8 out of 10. I'm going to give it 8.5. It's good. You feel me? It's a different experience. And yeah, I mess with it. That gets chills right there. But yeah, man. A couple upcoming events, you feel me? Gonna start practice soon. End of this month. My birthday coming up.
Not even that. We got 7-on-7 coming up.
Oh yeah. Before practice, we got this little 7-on-7 flag football tournament coming up. And you know we're gonna take the dub. Like, come on now. Ain't nobody gonna be able to guard our team. And we gonna be locking up. Even if we don't lock up, we're gonna outscore them, so it don't even really matter. So yeah, we just him
Neutron.
But yeah, man. Then we start practice March 20th. It's about that time.
It's a lot.
Don't say what's what about FuFu. No, this is But yeah, it's about that time. So expose the defense and stuff like that.
Once again.
But yeah, man. My birthday next weekend and stuff. I ain't really, you feel me, tripping about it. But we gonna have fun. But yeah. FuFu? 10 out of 10, try again. Kind of a little spice. They got a little spice to it. What about say? Got a little bite to it.
Who got a little bite to it?
I should have had something to drink. I don't like spicy stuff, y'all.
Where are you at?
Why are you worried about where I'm at?
Oh, Lord.
You
want to
know where I'm at?
Oh, where we at? Oh, you want to know where I'm at? We outside!
But yeah, though. Real talk. FuFu is definitely good.
I'm at a FuFu spot.
And if the opportunity presented itself for me to try it,
where you at?
I would definitely try it because it's good. You feel me?
It's good.
I honestly didn't know how I would feel about it, but
what it is.
It's good.
You know what I'm saying? Your boy had to get some food for me, baby.
But yeah, bro.
Where is that place?
Huh?
Where is that place?
What kind of like?
It's in Norcross.
Videos y'all want to see.
Okay, you heard that?
That's spicy. What kind of videos y'all want to see? I don't be knowing what the poster y'all sometimes. Well, I know the poster. I know y'all like football, honestly, but like outside of football. What y'all want to see?
Huh?
I'll do anything. I don't care. But just comment, you feel me? Or I'm going to make a,
You said worship the Lord?
I'm going to make a, what that's what called? A poll on Instagram or something. Y'all be
on a Saturday?
On that. So we'll go from now. But yeah. It's on good.
Okay. Amen, my brother.
But look though, I'm trying to devour this for a little bit.
Praise the Lord.
Come back on.
Praise the Lord.
Stay tuned. Hold up. I'm back again.
All right. Go get you.
I looked at my analytics the other day, and it said 67% of the people who watch my videos aren't subscribed. So if you
67%,
that's
not even passing.
Exactly. I got 112 subscribers. So that means 67%.
That means 67%. Y'all ain't even
your family. Y'all ain't even fucking with the kids. Exactly, bro. Y'all just be watching, bro. Come on, join the family, bro. Don't be scared. You feel me? Oops. Don't be scared to join the family.
Okay.
But yeah. If you're watching this, you're not subscribed, and you always watch my videos, just subscribe. You feel me? Hit that subscribe button. We trying to go up, and yeah, like I said, I'm gonna eat this for a living. Then I'm gonna chat back in with y'all. Like, comment, subscribe.
All right, YouTube, man, back in the car. How you feel about the FuFu, bro?
Man, I knew the FuFu was gonna be good.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I just had to put my boy on with it. You feel me?
FuFu was a blessing, man. I give it around an 8 out of 10 as well. The only downfall, I was so tempted to chew. That's the only downfall. But yeah, other than that, it was good, man. But yeah, y'all go get you some FuFu, man. We went to the one in Atlanta.
FuFu's
whatever.
FuFu, African and Continental?
Cause
we That boy said FuFu, African, Continental,
But yeah, man. We finna head back to where we belong. Trop County.
What up?
But yeah, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hopefully this video encouraged y'all to go get some FuFu. And yeah, man. Like, comment, subscribe. And like I said, follow the social media platforms, Instagram and TikTok. And yeah, stay tuned to the upcoming videos, man. No cap, no clock game, we're out.
Okay, bye.